If you have a personal or family history of cancer, current medical guidelines recommend that you have genetic testing to see if you might be at an increased risk for the type of cancer that might be inherited. In other words, a risk that might have been passed on to you from your biological mother or father. Imagine your DNA is like a book containing all the instructions for your body and its functions. Sometimes, changes or mutations can occur in this book that increase the risk of certain diseases, including cancer. Genetic testing is like reading that book. It allows us to identify the mutations that can be passed down through families. It helps us understand if you have an increased risk of developing certain types of cancer. Current methods allow us to test for many different genes associated with risk for cancer types such as breast cancer, colon cancer, prostate cancer, and others. This is called the Hereditary Cancer Gene Panel. Testing is done using a small sample of your blood or saliva. This sample contains your DNA, which will be analyzed in a specialized lab. There are three possible results of genetic testing: positive, negative, and a variant of uncertain significance, or VUS. A positive result means a harmful change or mutation was found. This means you were born with an increased risk to develop certain cancers. It does not mean that you will get cancer, just that you have a higher risk. A positive result can also provide important information to your relatives who may want to get tested to see if they are also at a higher risk. A negative result means no known mutations were detected. Even though this negative finding is reassuring, it is possible that you are at an increased risk for some cancers that were not part of this test. For that reason, it is very important that you follow your healthcare provider's recommendations. A variant of uncertain significance, also known as VUS, means that a genetic change was identified, but there's limited information at this time about the meaning of this finding. Similar to a negative result, you may still have an increased risk for cancer based on family history. You should discuss this with your doctor for further screening recommendations. There are some reasons that people may decide not to pursue genetic testing, such as concerns about discrimination. There are laws such as the Genetic Information Non-Discrimination Act, known as GINA, that provides some protection from discrimination based on genetic test results. GINA applies to health insurance and employment, but does not apply to life, long-term care, or disability insurance. Ultimately, it is up to you to decide what is best for your health. Remember, knowledge is power. Identifying your hereditary cancer risk early can make a significant difference in your overall health. It can serve as a guide for your future healthcare decisions. It also allows for a personalized cancer prevention and cancer screening plan for you and your family. Knowing the story of your DNA gives you a tool, one that you can use to influence your health over your lifetime.